Here's how to create this super easy photo scan effect in Photoshop. No plugins, no advanced skills needed, just Photoshop and easy creative tweaking. Place your content in the center of the canvas. Make sure it's sized appropriately to fit the frame. Duplicate the original layer, move the copy slightly to one side, mimicking a drag scan line. Go to Filter, Blur, Motion Blur, and adjust the angle and distance to create a stretched, scan-like effect. Duplicate the original layer again, move it to the opposite side, and apply the same motion blur with different values to create variation. Do you want to elevate your video editing game? Find all you need on Easy Edit Stock. Templates, text effects, presets. Discover a world of versatile assets for your next video. To give it that stark photocopied look, add a gradient map adjustment layer. A black and white gradient works good for this retro scanner aesthetic. For realism, apply a grungy photocopy texture on top and set the blend mode to multiply or linear dodge. Add a subtle noise texture for extra depth and analog feel. You can experiment by adding more blurred duplicates or adjusting the blur distances to make the scan effect more intense or minimal. Our photo scan effect is done.
If you like the result, make sure to hit the like button and follow our channel for more tutorials. See you in next video.